här en dag, sliten och svag. Det som hände igår, det har satt sina spår. Så i sängen jag ser, där ligger någon mer. En nacken blondin, trots att jag varit svin. Det som förvånar mig mest, är det tron utan protest. Följer med hem till mig, jag menar shit vilken tjej. Så nu ligger vi här, för du vet vem jag är. Och det blir ganska så lätt, när man gör på mitt sätt. Han sa, hej du sitter och stirrar.
And what's going on, everyone? It's my second time back on Twitch. And today we got Psychonauts 2. That's right, the cult classic that came out, oh my gosh, I think like over 15 years ago. Yeah, I remember playing it. I was a preteen. Yeah, my goodness. And this is from Tim Schafer, who's known for making some weird games. He's made Grim Fandango. He did that, like, that heavy metal game. I cannot think of it. Yeah, like, it was Jack Black played, like, this heavy metal player. I'm blanking on the name. And, yeah, and also, he's done a few other stuff. Anyway, Psychonauts is an underappreciated game. Should have sold better than it did. I mean, it sold well later on throughout the years, being re-released. And there was, like, crowdfunding for Psychonauts 2. And then finally, well, it's out now, and I'm going to stop talking. I'm still going to talk, but let's just get into the game. Seriously, super excited for this. and here we go. Psychonauts 2. Double Fine Productions. All right. Text language, default, I guess. Crease front. Subtitles, no subtitles. Brightness, I'll stick with the default brightness. Yep. Psychonauts contains artistic interpretations of serious mental conditions, including addiction, PTSD, panic attacks, anxiety, and delusions. I also imagine that may be upsetting some people. Alright, so definitely tackle some heavy themes, but it does in, like, a kind of lighthearted way. It's me again, Rasputin Aquarius. I know I write a lot, and you haven't printed any of my true psychic submissions so far, but this one's different. This one's true. I just helped rescue Truman Zanotto, the grand head of the Psychonauts, and father of Lily Zanotto, my girlfriend. Although, the term is still very fresh and might need fact-checking before we go to print. There was a kiss. Well, that don't necessarily make her your girlfriend, does it? I grew up in the circus, the Aquato Family Circus, a ragtag little caravan of acrobats run by my parents. We were taught all our lives to hate and fear psychics, or fortune tellers, all because of some old thing where they cursed the Aquatos to die in water. Problem is, I am psychic. I have been all my life. I hid my powers from my family. Practicing them in secret until one fateful night. After a show, a mysterious stranger handed me a brochure for Whispering Rock Psychic Summer Camp, a training facility for psychic kids operated by the International Espionage Agency we all know as bum, 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 the Psychonauts.
Away from home
that night. When I yep, it's recapping the first game.
All over camp, literally all over, due to his ability to teleport. He even took up psychic residence in my head, which I could prove to you if you had a piece of bacon. Needless to say, things were going great. The one little catch was that the head coach of the camp was stealing campers' brains and putting them inside armored death tanks that I guess he was going to use to take over the world or something. I went into his mind and found out he just had some issues with his father. I mean, who doesn't? Now he's okay. Not great, but okay. Just as Ford Kreller was making me an honorary psychonaut for all my hard work, word came in that Truman Zanotto had been kidnapped. So my fellow psychonauts and I jumped in a jet and set out to find him. Our search led us to an abandoned underwater outpost of the Psychonauts.
Ooh.
A dangerous part of the ocean, known as the Rhombus of Ruin. We found Truman there, held captive by Dr. Lobato, unlicensed dentist, and amateur brain surgeon. We freed Grand Head Zagato, but he's got Silurian poison and he can't tell us what happened. We know Lobato wasn't acting alone, but he won't tell us who hired him to kidnap Truman. Agent 9 has an idea how to get the information, using an elaborate psychic construction implanted in Lobato's mind. It's risky, but that's just a way of life when you're a psychonaut. If I don't make it back, I really hope you consider publishing my letter. And also, please consider the sample layout and illustrations I included. Well, I better get my head in the right place.
Alright, nice little recap so far, that's good. Psychonauts 2, alright. I've been waiting a long time for the sequel, a long, long time. In fact, it was announced years ago that, like, it was happening. It's been development hell for a little bit, but, yeah, but, hey, we're here. Here we go. New game. Loading time should be pretty fast. This is the Xbox Series X version.
Yesterday, with my help, the Psychonauts rescued Truman from the underwater lair.
I can already tell this is gonna be good. Like,
there's no way Lobato.
I'm already enjoying this. Haven't even started playing. Haven't even started any gameplay yet.
Find out who hired Dr. Lobato to kidnap Truman Zanotto.
Dr. Lobato, lobotomy, I get it.
Is Raz. And today is my first official day on the job.
Woohoo! And wah wah wah, desk job. How exciting.
Oh, hey, Lily. Yeah, I don't know. It's just, I've dreamed about working at Psychonauts headquarters all my life. I just thought it would be more, you know?
Come on, we're going to be late for the Morale Corral.
Ah, poor guy. Confined to a desk now. Yeah, he used to be a field agent, dude.
Profits 900% this quarter. That's right. Thank you.
And that brings us to our next topic.
Sasha, still have the talking turtle?
Sorry,
I just like the clapping.
It's now time to give out the award for Employee of the Year.
Ooh, they got Employee of the Year.
The prize for this year's award is an all-expenses-paid tropical vacation.
Ooh.
Oh, I hope it's me.
The winner of this award may be one of our newest members, but he's also one of our most improved. Congratulations to Caligosto Lobato.
Whoa.
Ha! The bad guy from the first one? What?
I'm jealous.
I've never won anything. I've been on a vacation. I don't have to go on a boat, do I?
No, darling. All you need to do is get this vacation request approved by your supervisor.
What?
Just a formality. You just need to get this form signed by your boss.
My boss?
Yes, darling. Or you could just tell us who your boss is, and we could...
No!
Maybe he doesn't want this tropical vacation after all.
Look back! I want it! I'm employed
here!
Yes, you are, darling. Now off you go. Get that form signed by your boss.
Is some kind of trick they're doing or what?
The person you work for.
Okay.
Hurry up, or I take that vacation myself.
Rasputin?
I'm on him.
Keep up with him, Raz, and he'll lead you straight to
him. There we go, some gameplay. Just walking.
We'll try to hit him off.
Nice. Frame rate's pretty nice.
Stay close to him, Raz.
But don't freak him out.
Never to act casual.
I am acting casual. What's that? I said, I love Casual Friday. Am I right?
Sure.
I think he suspects something. He's taking countermeasures.
Just remember your basic writing, soldier.
Right.
Punch, punch, punch!
Are you following me?
No.
You are following me. This was all a trick.
I'm not employee of the year.
I'm the greatest dentist of our century.
Uh-oh.
All agents, the tooth has gone bad. Repeat, the tooth has gone bad.
Maintain pursuit, Rasputin.
We are in position to intercept.
Roger. Boom. Jump.
Looking for me? Well, come and get me.
Oh, boy.
Why are you taking so long?
Jeez.
Understand the gravity of the situation you're in.
Watch out!
Hey, you're not supposed to walk that
way. Posters!
And this game is a platformer for the most part.
The enemy is on the move.
Yeah, yeah. Oh.
Hurry! We can't let him shake us!
Now, before the procedure, it's very important that we clean out your dentist's hat. We don't want any dirty. Go away!
Oh no!
Of Lobato's imagination in here.
When you see a great job following orders, Private, you go on ahead. I'll take up the rear.
All right. So far, this still feels very Psychonauts. Ah, yes, definitely look for these things. Nice, nice. I barely played any, but this is so good so far. This is so awesome. Oh, dude, I have been waiting for this a long time, seriously. Unzip it. Boom.
Good job, soldier.
What's that light?
Uh-oh. Zip it back up again. Zip it.
Zip it.
Yeah. Now that your cap is clean, let's check out those choppers. If I didn't know better, I'd swear this place had gremlins. No problem. I'm sure I can do this in the dark.
Oh boy.
Coach, this room is definitely not in Sasha's plan. In fact, I think it's a trap.
No.
That's just a sensor.
Oh, I married these guys, the first one.
Everybody has those. Live in your mind and stamp out things that don't belong.
Like us?
You handle this one. I'll find a way out.
Coward. Here we go. There we go. Yeah, I definitely gotta remember to dodge. Oh, let's go. Woohoo!
Just have to do your thing with the dental door here.
Ugh. I want to leave yet. Looks like there's collectibles in here. Yuck. No way, man. There's stuff to get in here. Ah, good. Let's heal up. What is this? Whew. Now, this is awesome playing a Psychonauts game in 60 frames. Ooh. I saw a duffel bag somewhere. Definitely pays to explore, and you want to get these collectibles. Alright, I'm having trouble getting the hang of wall jumping. Ah, there's a duffel bag. What's up, dude? It's okay. I got your tag. Collectibles in here. Yep. All right, is anything else in here? Doesn't look like it. Ooh, what's back here? Hello. Yep. See, it pays to look. Enchantment under the sea. Goldfish. Oh, be mutant fish guys. Alright, I think I'm all good in here.
Okay, see what you can find that way. See you on the other side.
Looks like some sort of conference room in here.
Rasputin, is that you? I need...
I'm coming, Sasha.
Rasputin, careful.
Here's the hatbox tag.
A trap. It's a trap. Lobato has...
Hey! Open up!
Oh.
Someone is helping him.
You,
he couldn't do this himself. Thank you, Rasputin. Are you trying to remind me of that episode in my mind?
Sasha, how was Lobato breaking through the office construct?
He couldn't be doing this on his own. He must be getting help from someone even more sinister. Get ready, Rasputin.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Sasha!
I chattered teeth. Under our control. Just find us a way out of here quickly.
Yeah, don't bother with them little mooks. You want to go for the gold? You gotta grab the big boy.
This game is weird.
Help me carry this one, will you, Frankie?
Got me, Frankie.
That's a good sign.
What is it?
That is a regret. If Lobato has regrets, then maybe there's a way we can still get to him. Let's get out of here and find Lobato.
Sasha? Are regrets dangerous?
Oh yes, extremely. Take care of that one, will you, while I find an exit.
Uh-oh. I gotta take down a regret.
Rasputin. Unfortunately, I can't find a way out of here anywhere.
Sasha? How long has that golden door been there?
Golden what?
Did somebody say gold? Frankie, here's a chance for revenge!
Oh, not these guys.
I'll keep looking.
Watch out! They're shooting at us! Not again! I'm coming to see you, Ma!
This is weird.
Huh. You see what you can find through that door. I'm going to stay here and attempt to repair my construct.
Whew, anything else here to collect? I don't look like it. Geronimo!
Oh, this is not getting any better.
Rob! Is that you? Come down here!
Lily, I'm coming! Yep.
Ow. Ow.
Still got that water phobia, huh?
It's not a phobia. It's a curse. Back in Grulovia, my whole family was cursed to die in water. And
yeah, super sad. Look at these posters. I think someone else planted these in Lobato's mind to intimidate him.
And make sure he didn't tell us who hired him to kidnap your dad.
Let's get rid of him. Maybe it'll help. Help me burn these posters, Raz.
I'm gonna catch up to Lobato.
Okay, I'll catch up after I make sure these posters are all burnt. You got more fire in your head than I realized, Raz.
Fire! I'm not gonna burn her, am I?
It hurts. Help me.
Lily?
Whoops. Didn't mean to burn her. Oh man, I can't reach it. All right, so gotta try to get that one. Forget it.
Truman Zanotto.
Can't you just let it go? Well, that is well.
So do I have to burn all of them, or what's going on? Things. Ah, there you go, bag. Thought there'd be something up there. Water got me. Fire. No, nothing behind that.
Who are you protecting?
Myself.
I need the purse tag here.
Where can I get that purse tag?
You.
Oh no! Ah, I got grabbed.
Was that you screaming?
I mean, doesn't matter. Listen, we all have our doubts and regrets, but it's too late to turn back now. Understand?
Oh boy.
What we have to do now is finish the extraction.
Lily, I think Lobato is starting to have doubts.
Duh. They're right over there. Luckily, they're highly flammable. You take care of them while I find a way out, okay?
A dope. Oh. Use second boss currency. All right.
Hey Raz, doesn't this painting look familiar?
Get away from me, you scary little girl!
Think we should burn it?
Oh, you haven't changed, have you?
Just tell us who hired you to kidnap my dad.
Kidnapped him by accident. Yeah, right.
And I was just trying to help him rest while we waited for you to come save him.
Nice try.
I don't even care anymore. Who your wife?
Maybe we could get some information from Lobato here.
This flimsy projection is worthless. I say we burn them all until we find one who tells us who hired him to kidnap my dad.
Maybe we could get some information from Lobato here.
I say we burn them all until we...
All right, gotta burn.
Oh! No, you don't.
I think I just did.
I totally just did.
Darling?
Nothing.
Did you forget everything I taught you about levitation, Rasputin?
No. Your thoughts can lift you up if you focus.
Better hurry before we hit the ground.
Oh, I see. Gotta wait for it to rotate back.
forget to float, darling.
Whee! Oh, a tag.
First tag.
Sweet. It popped. Do I still have the first tag? I think so. Go, what? Ouch. What if we increase your health later? Whoops. I keep messing that up. Yes.
Mia, the mission is falling apart. We've lost control of Lobato.
There's a little chaos on every mission, Raz. A psychonaut must always remember how to roll with it. You remember how to gather your thoughts and roll with them, right?
Huh. What are those things? Oh no! Oh, okay, looks like I can't get over there. Jeez. Ay, ay, ay. Alright.
Neon coming. you. Sasha, I can't reach Mia. I think she's been dementistrated. Sasha?
Dementistrated? What?
I could really use a side pop about now. Suitcase tag. Gotcha.
What's going on here? What? Rotating teeth. Oh boy, I need some health.
What was I supposed to do again?
It's him. I've got to stop him.
No.
Oh, these guys. Burdens. No, those burns. I don't want to carry them. One more health, all right.
I put the old box in the back and the egg in the ocean. I put the egg in the box and the
More burdens. Was that his mother?
No, not her. I won't tell.
Psychically interrogated.
The poor thing looks terrified.
Did anyone get a good look at his boss?
I saw him, but I couldn't tell who he was. And I saw something else. I saw the thing that terrified Lobato. It was a woman dressed in black fur. She was floating over the ruins of the city, and she was commanding serpents of water. There was something familiar about her.
Rasputin, I'm going to show you a picture.
That's her! Wait a second. I thought I recognized her. True Psychic Tales, issue 43. She's on the cover.
Maligula.
The Deluge of Grulovia.
Maligula? She's been dead for 20 years!
Fort Crawler killed her himself!
A battle from which he never truly recovered.
She was a monster. A ruthless, power-hungry psychic who drowned hundreds of her own countrymen. Nevertheless, she still has her loyal followers to this day. This file documents recent
her loyal Twitch followers.
These modern-day delusionaries.
What are they up to?
Well, it's ridiculous, really. There's no scientific basis to necromancy.
What?
They're trying to bring her back to life?
It's silly, darling, but if they believe they can do it, they might do some dangerous things.
Mia, have you considered the other disturbing fact in all of this? That unstable character.
Could Beat never it. Kidnap the grand head it's of the lost. Psychonauts without help? Yes.
You mean...
There's a mole in the Psychonauts.
If you think this is a mole, you're dumber than you look.
Approaching the mother lobe. Well, the Psychonauts, oh boy, who is it? Alright, good. Your boss cutscenes up. I'll be back. Alrighty, let's continue.
Why did you deny us intel when we hailed the Motherlode?
What are you talking about, Agent Nine?
We were on a mission to rescue the Grand Head of the Psychonauts. When we called for assistance...
I never heard any call. Who did you talk to? Is he alright?
We won't know for sure until we get that squirrel tested for rabies.
This is our kidnapper.
Clearly, he had help from inside.
Impossible. A mole in the Psychonauts?
We have reason to believe delusionists are involved. and they're trying to bring back Maligula.
What?
I know. Isn't it great? The Psychonauts haven't had this kind of a threat in years.
Can someone help me with my dad? He's still acting funny.
Truman!
Let's get him inside so he can lie down.
I'll see what I can find out in my meditation chamber.
I'm taking Lobato to my office for further interrogation.
I'm gonna talk to Otto about our military options.
Does that make anyone else a little nervous?
Who are you?
I'm Raz. Rasputin? I'm a newest Psychonaut?
How's that?
Ford Kroller, he gave me a badge. I've been kinda helping out.
Listen, kid. Agent Kroller is a hero. But he's not operating at 100%. He can hand out all the merit badges he wants, but he doesn't have the authority to commission Psychonauts.
But you can, right? You're Hollis Foresight, lesser head of the Psychonauts. True Psychic Tales 146.
Ah, so he's technically not really a Psychonaut.
The title, second head. If the other agents vouch for you, I might be able to get you a spot. In the intern program. But don't be late for orientation. I hear the coordinator's a real brain buster. Welcome to the Mother Lobe.
Achievement. This never gets old. Bang, 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 bang. Woohoo! It's like the little hub world, I guess. Nice.
Yep. Scanning for fingerprint. Access denied.
Hey, how does this thing work?
Sorry. No tours today.
Hey, is it okay if I go up into the main headquarters now?
I'm sorry, little boy, but there just aren't any school tours today.
What? I'm an intern. Agent Foresight gave me this.
Really? Let's check your head in the fingerprint reader, please. Well, I'll be doused. Welcome to the intern program. Let me get you your orientation material.
That's the picture I was taking.
Wow. That picture really captures my startled side. Ooh, looks like I can choose where to focus my energy and upgrade my powers.
Ooh, what am I going to upgrade? I don't got anything. I might want to focus on PSI Blast, or I don't know.
Gotta keep track of all the places I've been here.
Huh. Ooh, definitely some stuff I missed.
Huh. Maps are always useful. I'll keep my to-do list here.
Port to classroom.
Scanning for fingerprint. Access granted.
Thank you.
can't believe I'm really here. Psychonauts headquarters.
Ow. Sorry, new ball.
Wow.
Agent?
Hello, stranger.
Got some new gadgets available in my shop for testing. I mean for purchase. They're totally safe.
Excuse me, but do you know where intern orientation is?
Second floor, past the classroom.
Thanks.
If you passed the restrooms, you went the wrong way.
But are we recruiting from kindergartens now? Find a way
age discrimination.
She needs a vacation. Hey, don't we all?
I wonder what those goggles are for.
Wow! A bowling alley? A psychic bowling alley? Amazing! Doesn't look open. Wow. Here they are. Psychic Six, the group of paranormal experts Lord Crowler gathered together to form the Psychonauts. I read all about them in True Psychic Tales, number one. Tragically, none of them were the same after fighting Maligula in the deluge of Grulovia. Less tragically, but still upsetting, my mom used that issue of True Psychic Tales to line the floor of the world's smallest horse trail.
And the visuals of the visuals are pretty nice in this.
Greetings, fellow psychic. I'm Otto Metellus. I'm personally too busy crafting the future of psychotechnology in my lab right now. This automatic has all the psychic supplies and enhancements.
Wow! The Psychonauts have their own hair salon? Would it be weird if I asked for the Sasha 9? Doesn't look open yet.
Yeah, none of the stuff is open.
Automatic. Fresh new items await. Have a look around. Great idea. Let's make a side challenge marker and get you ranked up.
Huh. Okay.
I've been using is illegal?
No, it's...
Have you guys tried the new smooth ultra beige low pulp stock?
No. What's so special about that?
It's double-sided.
Wow. What will they think of next?
That titanium safe in a side pouch. And if you've already got one...
Nerve center.
Can I do anything to help, Lily?
Yeah. Keep me from killing Jared here. I know too many of them.
Ooh, dialogue option. I'm sure they'll let you up soon. Oh, I wish I had more viewers. I'd love to ask what dialogue to use. anybody listening in by any chance? I don't know what to choose. I'm sure they'll let you up soon, or I'm sure your dad'd be okay, Lily. Or why won't they let you upstairs?
I I'm sure your dad's going to be okay, Lily.
Raz, I don't know. He just feels all wrong. I'm worried all that Silurium we found him with in the Rhombus Ruin did some damage.
Why won't they let you upstairs?
I don't know. Psychic mechanics teaching or something?
I'm sure they'll let you up soon.
I need to get up there right now so I can start Dad's psych herb therapy.
They put me in the intern program. Are you in there too?
Raz, I've been training here since before I could walk. I tested out all that stuff.
Talk about the time we kissed.
What?
Nothing. What's gonna happen?
Not dialogue.
Please. I've been around here my whole life, and trust me, nothing ever happened.
Do you remember the last time you said that? Don't you know some secret passages around here you could use?
Tons of them. But everyone's got mole madness right now, so everything's on double lockdown.
Are you sure there's nothing I can do to help?
Well, actually, would you mind if I... Could I just...
What?
Anything.
Can I just punch you in the shoulder really hard?
Of course.
Thanks. That helped.
Anytime. Well, I better get to intern.
Guys are like kids these days.
You like Hollis, I think. She's strict, but deep down, she's really serious.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Earl. He's with the medical team. And they said no visitors?
I'm not a visitor. I practically grew up in this building, Jared.
Look.
Oh. It's a collectible around every corner in this game. Ooh, and this is cool looking. This is this is visually very interesting.
Where did I put that snake?
There, by the way, I'm definitely streaming this next week. I know, it's the same day, Saturday, why not?
Today's the day.
Ooh, and actually next week, oh yeah, it's a holiday. Not this Monday, but the Monday after. Ooh, next week, and maybe I'll stream Sunday as well, yeah. Don't mind me, I just like exploring. Hello, Mia. Yep.
Is this a bad timing?
I always have time for my kid ingenio.
Are you worried about Maligula?
Well, she died in the Battle of Grulovia, but sometimes the idea of someone is more dangerous than the person themselves. Her followers are what scare me. When someone devotes their life to a memory, they're capable of anything.
Are you meditating?
In a way. I'm reaching out to detect ripples in the psychic network around the world.
What are you doing that for?
I'm trying to find the illusionist...
There's a lot of story in this. That's what I like about this game.
Foresight down in the nerve center.
Ripples?
A name like Maligula carries heavy emotional baggage for many people. It's like a large stone dropped in a pond. Ripples spread out, bounce off each other. If you know how to read the patterns, they can lead you to the source.
Can I ask you about the Psychic Six?
Of course, Rasputin.
Are any of them still around?
Oh, yes. Besides Ford, you know, there's Otto Mentalis out in his workshop, still tinkering with his gadget. Sasha is his number one customer. Doggenbull's grandfather, Compton, is here as well, but he keeps to himself. The other survivors have gone their own ways, unfortunately.
What happened to...
Oh, wow, a lot of dialogue options.
Oh, that poor soul was lost in the Battle of Gulovia. I wish I could have met him. He seemed to have such a love of life and color.
Yeah, just texting Sonic731, see if I can join him for that Phasophobia tonight. Which, actually I might stream later on tonight, you can just change on the fly, which is cool.
Did you ever meet Cassiopeia?
No, but I read her book, Mindswarm. Very inspiring. I'm actually using some of her multitasking techniques right now, talking to you while
this,
I work.
This is really good so far, I'm really liking this.
Did you ever work with Lily's great uncle, Bob Zanotto?
Oh, yes, poor Bob.
This actually does have an interesting story.
It really took a toll on him. I know it was very difficult for Truman to let him go, but it was getting dangerous. Oh, what that poor family has endured.
Well, enough about those guys.
Yes, let's talk about us.
Have you talked to Sasha lately?
Sasha and I are always talking. Oh, he says hello.
Well, I'll stop bothering you now.
Never a bother, darling.
Aww. Yeah, I love the characters in Psychonauts.
Just cooperate with our investigation.
Oh boy.
You're scared, but if you could just tell me who.
No, more question.
Need any help, Sasha?
Yes, from him.
Me?
Help me find the answers I need.
Oh, so this is all my fault.
Have any suspicions?
No, that's the frustrating thing. How could anyone in the Psychonauts do this? And how could they keep it a secret?
That'd be way too much of a crazy twist if it was actually him. That is the mole.
Maybe he just hatched this scheme on his own?
He has no motivation.
Oh, hello, Dad.
Someone hired him. And, given his access to Truman, someone on the inside.
So about Maligula.
She's dead, Rasputin. Ford Kruller made sure of that. Nothing for you to worry about.
At least we made it out of the rhombus of ruin.
You performed well in the field, Rasputin. I'll make sure Agent Forsythe finds out all about it in my report.
Do
just as soon as I'm done here.
Why do you think he won't cooperate? He seemed to have such a big change of heart back in the Rhombus.
Someone has conditioned him, hypnotically, to be unable to do this, even if he wanted to. But who?
I'll let you get back to the interrogation. Sorry I can't help.
You've done a lot, Rasputin. Thank you.
Jeez.
What if...
Mangy.
Sounds like it's quitting time.
Bing. Noodle bowl? I can go over some noodles.
Nah.
So, what's good today?
Why do I bother making signs?
Jeez.
Oh, I'll have the special.
Sorry, we're out. My bacon guy is late today.
Okay, I'll be back later.
Can't wait.
Jeez.
You are a honey.
Jeez, she has the same attitude as the, as those, as the ones in the cafe on the shipyard where I work. Yeah, any kind of facility or government facility, the ones who are cooks always have just the worst attitudes, seriously. But I guess because they're heavily unionized and, like, they get to be rude to all their customers.
Treat yourself to a psychic excess hunt today.
This is still really cool. I gotta say, so far, it is very much worth the wait.
Scanning for fingerprint. Area not accessible by interns. Shouldn't you be in class?
Oh, shut up. All right, classroom, let's go. Whee!
I'll take that card. Can't leave this card lying around.
No, I can't.
Hey, look out!
Oh, sorry, I didn't...
Whoa!
Ow, that's mean. Did he hurt you, baby?
I'm not a baby.
Yeah, you are. Question is... Who's this new kid?
My name is Raz, and I'm the new intern.
That's ridiculous. I didn't ask for a new intern.
Intern program's full. Sorry, kid.
He is clumsy. He'd probably get us all killed.
And he's mean.
Well, kid, we give it a fair shot, and it looks like it just didn't work out. Better luck next year.
Guys, quit picking on the new kid. We were all new ones, in case you forgot. I think he'll do just fine. In fact, I think he'll look cute in our uniform. Let's get him to the closet.
He's being flirted with.
Hey, you okay in there, Rusty? What's the holdup?
It's Raz. I was just wondering, if there's an intern uniform, how come you guys aren't wearing it?
Oh, ah. Well... We're level 2. Now just hand out your clothes and we'll get you that uniform.
Oh no.
Give me the uniform first?
No, silly. We need to take your clothes and measure them so we can get
Oh no.
Unless you want to stand in there and measure.
No, no. Here you go. Just hurry up, okay? It's cold in here and I'm practically naked.
Oh boy.
Guys?
It's like joining a,
This is embarrassing in so many ways.
It's like joining a, thing. What's that college stuff called? A frat house or something? I don't know why I'm blanking on that. I've never been to college, so. It's like joining a frat. Yeah, but anyway, it's like joining one of those things at college, those groups. And your initiation, they do some really cruel things to you. Hi, you. Get me out of here. Where do I go? What do I do? How do I get out of here? I'm trapped. I'm in my undies. There's a terror to Zadis. I'm getting out of here. Come on.
If Lily were here, I know what she'd like to do with that poster.
You know what? Burn! There we go.
There's a narrow slot, but I don't think I can fit through. I don't have a key.
Gotta find a key. Found it.
Aha. I'll bet this key goes to that supply chest I found.
Probably. Nice.
What is it, do you know the code? Is the code in there, Harold? I'm too big to go in there. If only I could see what you see in there. Hey, that reminds me.
Mind control.
That's it, Harry.
0726.
Extract the information we need.
Evie? You have to let me do more. You know it's because of me that...
Otto.
I mean, if I hadn't...
Not a word, Rasputin, until I find you some new clothes. Sorry if the fit is a little off. They're the smallest clothes I had.
Now, tell us again how you ended up outside in your underwear.
Oh, you know, I was sort of going undercover. Just like you did, Agent Mentalis, in True Psychic Tales number 62, when you used your defibrillator to hypnotize 16 trans troopers at once.
Oh, please. That old yarn? Oh, they embellished so many details in that version. But in fact, it was 17 troopers. Well, love to chat, but I gotta make like a brain and bounce. If you're ever looking for just the right tool for the job, come see me in my workshop. Even the best psychonauts require a little assistance now and then.
Now, if you'll excuse me, Rasputin, I need to get back to the matter at hand.
No, I didn't bend the spoons, Mommy.
Ooh, I love going through the car wash.
Oh, and don't worry about the other interns, Rasputin. Initiation rituals are a common method for a specialized social group to integrate foreign elements while preserving the social exclusivity of that group. Understand?
Hi. Hey, little agent.
More power?
Maddening.
Looks like no one will ever know.
Hey, kid.
Oh, I'm at the max I can carry.
I need more pins. I need all the pins.
All right, what do I want to increase? I don't know. Anyway, I'll be right back. Hold on. Step off again. What should I increase? Ooh, I like that. Yes, please.
Sorry, I hope that didn't hurt.
Whoa! Woo!
There's a mess in there.
That was a dirty trick you pulled. I want my clothes back.
You know, you're right. I'm sorry. And I'm going to make it up to you. I'm going to let you finish my asset recovery mission.
Why do I feel like I'm going to end up naked in a closet again?
My intern assignment is to track down this list of missing Psychonaut assets. Mission critical assets.
So, like a scavenger hunt?
If you think like a child, you will do a child's work. Finish this mission, and we'll know you're ready for your clothes back.
This looks like a good place to track my side missions.
Scavenger hunt.
Once I get my pirate radio station going, I'm gonna have a few, not many, DJ jobs open.
Oh yeah? What's it pay?
A lot. In exposure. Plus, you'll get free music appreciation lessons from me.
Pass.
Look, I really need you on the channel. How about a trade?
Okay. Switch mentor assignments with me. You take Compton, I get Mia.
No one comes between me and Mia, Lizzie. No one.
Eh.
Did someone say something about pirate radio?
No.
Yes. Morris is doing it, and it's totally against the rules, and he's gonna get kicked out of the Psychonauts.
Lizzie, you're fired!
Dream on.
Can I be a pirate radio DJ?
What's your area of musical expertise?
Well, I grew up in the circus, so most of what I know is Calliope music.
I see.
Looks like you don't need me anymore, Morris.
Listen, I'll get back to you, Kim.
Oh, Kim!
Austerity measures over. Get a hold of yourself, Oleander.
Call it fighting Maligula without my battle fight.
Jeez. Dude, I'm with you. Letting him build a battle anything is probably a bad idea.
Oh, right. New intern. Thought I told you not to be late. Doesn't matter. You need a mentor. Let me see who's left.
Oh, no.
Am I helping Mia or Sasha on a mission?
No. You're in the mailroom. Your mentor is Nick John Smith.
Mailroom?
The mailroom.
John Smith? I've never heard of an agent John Smith.
Work in the mailroom. I've been there.
He's not even psychic. He's just good at sorting mail. You'll love Nick. Everybody does.
And very much glad to be out.
The mailroom?
Ford Kroller himself worked in that mailroom. You could learn a lot there. For one thing, how to be on time. Okay, I've given you fingerprint access to the mailroom. Now scoot. I've got a base to run and a budget to balance.
I've got enough credit to upgrade one of my side powers.
Kill. Yeah. Or hold on. Add that.
My side blast feels a lot blastier.
Oh yeah.
your dad?
Terrible! Yeah. I gotta go get him some therapy plants, stat!
How'd you get that hatch open?
Oh, it's got a fingerprint combination. I can teach it to you. Come here. It's more than just a number. You kind of have to feel it. Do you feel
Ooh.
It?
I'm feeling yes. something. Good. In my pants.
Tell anybody you got it from me, and you're dead. Bye.
That's it.
Detect a slight burning odor. Nothing to. So frustrating.
Is this even legal?
I gotta find all this stuff.
Wait a second.
Hi, Sasha.
Rasputin?
I'll let you get back to the interrogation. Sorry I can't help.
You've done a lot, Rasputin. Thank you.
To make you feel any better, I don't blame you for being fascinated with me.
Oh yeah, yeah, spend those.
Experts agree, it's just not safe to use Claire. Check these new pins, the very latest.
Let's see, physically enhanced accessory harness, find technology to store loads more.
Tell me if that works. I mean, tell me how you like it.
Oh, sweet. That was worth it. That was definitely well worth it.
Hmm. That person's aura is telling me their perspective on the world is especially worth seeing.
Bacon! Yummy bacon! That's definitely worth seeing. Yum!
Tomorrow's payday.
Show up yet?
Nope. It's just so hard to find a reliable bacon guy these days, you know?
Obviously. Probably just saved a life taking this off the market.
Heard anything about layoffs? Don't be ridiculous. The Psychonauts.
Hey, what's that about layoffs?
Shh, kid. You trying to start a panic?
Sorry.
You and your big mouth.
Thank you.
Chase you. Get in there. No, get in there.
Oh, it's cute when kids try to TK.
Man, can't lift the rat. Try to chase the rat into that hole.
Not safe to use clairvoyance. Without my special clairvoyance enhancing pins.
Oh, it's cute when kids try to TK.
Damn it, rat, get out of there. Bacon.
Hi.
Huh?
Hi.
Huh?
Bacon.
Hi.
Huh? Okay. Bowling alley open.
Wow! A bowling alley? A psychic bowling alley? Amazing! Doesn't look open.
Because I'm the one who has to clean up all the wheel marks.
It's a level.
Wow! Psychonauts have their own hair salon? Mm-hmm. Would it be weird if I asked for the Sasha name? Doesn't look open.
Experts agree, it's just not safe to use clairvoyance. Without my special clairvoyance enhancing bins.
Don't mind. I'm going to try one more time.
Oh, garden.
No good.
Didn't happen to see my car key while you were there, I suppose.
Oh, a key.
Got to work.
Mia?
Yes, darling.
Are you worried about Truman?
To be honest, I've never seen him like this before. Hmm. But he's very tough, and he has his fearless daughter in there now, taking care of him.
Well, I'll stop bothering you now.
Never a bother, darling.
You hear who, Sonic?
Maybe if I turn the safety off.
Oh, yeah, well, I have you here.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, I don't blame you for being fascinated with me.
Let's see. How do I add you as a moderator? Oh, the voice of Zim. Is that the voice of Zim? Is it? That'd be pretty cool if it was. Yep, supporting high edge is a mod. No, I don't want to report. I want to add him as a mod. This voice is Zim. Oh, nice. I knew it sounded familiar. The voice sounded very familiar. Mod, then you're... Wait, what?
I don't get paid enough for this. I'll tell you that twice.
If there are layoffs, maybe I'll get a sweet severance package.
Figure that out later.
Nick John Smith, you are needed in reception. Nick John Smith to reception.
Sonic.
I don't get paid enough for this. I'll tell you that twice.
Didn't work. Or hold on.
And this tomorrow's payday.
Intern, we do not assign mentors so that you can ignore them. Please.
Unrecognized command, huh? Doesn't seem to be working. Okay, so mod. Oh, here we go. Mod, yep. Username. Sonic 731. Okay, did it work? Hey, it's the guy who sees bacon everywhere. You see all that bacon? Yum. No, bacon. Bacon! Yum. Ah, sweet.
There are layoffs. Maybe I'll get a sweet severance package.
Ah, the sword. That means you're a mod. Gotcha. Alright, to the mailroom. Actually, what time are you starting Phasophobia?
Oh, you're gonna rub that in now?
Try to decide if I should continue with this or not.
Stop, little guy.
Psy cards piling up. Turn them into Psy challenge markers. A Psy core from the automatic.
Scanning for fingerprint. Access granted. Scanning access granted.
Oh, wow.
Ooh.
This is the nerve center where they track psychic activity and operations around the world. I can't believe they let me in here.
Scanning for fingerprint.
About a half hour? Alright.
Access granted.
Ooh, oh look. It's the six psychic dudes. Oh yeah, the guy from the first game. Sounds interesting. Yeah, you know what? If I can join, that is, I might do that.
Truman doing better?
No, he's doing worse. On the way home, he was talking at least, but now he's not even doing that. But I brought him some of my most psychosensitive plants. They should help me figure out what's going on.
Can I get you anything?
You can find out who did this to him, so I can kill them.
Okay. Do you want to be alone?
You can stay, but I'm afraid I'm not very good company right now.
Did your dad have any enemies?
No. Well, lots actually. If you call the international criminals.
No, well, lots actually.
Ever have a fight with anybody?
Only Uncle Bob, but you know, family stuff.
What did he fight about with Uncle Bob?
Well, my great Uncle Bob Zanotto was a founding member of the Psychonauts, you know, a master of psycho-herbology. But after the big fight with Maligula, he sort of fell apart. He became a danger to himself and other agents. My dad had to fire him.
Wow. Fired by your little nephew.
But Uncle Bob would never hurt Dad.
Okay, I think I'm ready to talk about that time we met.
Raz, that was like a few days ago.
Right. Well, I'm glad it happened.
Me too, Raz.
Okay.
It was a few days ago of the first game. Alright, so this game took over 15 years. The sequel took over 15 years to finally come out. And within the story, it was only a few days since the first one happened. That's... Ooh, a key. What is that? Key. What? Let me in. No. A few days ago. Yeah, I know. Well, if you played the first one, you'd understand why it felt more... Felt longer for him. Huh? Man, there's a lot of depth in this game. There.
Nick John Smith, you are needed in reception. Nick John Smith to reception.
Makes sense, yep.
Scanning for fingerprints.
Just to see as I go with the story.
Granted.
Mr. John Smith? Hello? New intern here. Good hustle, buddy.
Oh, whoops. Go that way.
What a mess.
All right.
Should I? Where is Nick? I can't remember the last time I saw him.
Sorting all this mail.
Wait,
better get all this mail sorted quick. You're making Nick look bad.
Jeez, lady, I just got here. Sort the mail. Oh, I see. Again, the mail room, I know what that's like. Back in high school, I worked at a mail room.
Hmm.
The brain. Another brain.
This package is addressed to Truman Zanotto. Hey, this might be important. I'd better bring it to Truman. Technically, this is official Psychonauts business. I'd better deliver this to Truman quick. Heavy. What the heck did Truman order here? Oops.
Oh, get in there.
Check this out. The new kid killed Nick.
What?
He's alive, but he's brainless.
You can be alive without a brain?
A sick monster would steal Nick's brain. I mean, Nick!
Maybe he saw something he shouldn't have.
But why keep his body alive?
And why mail it to the grand head of the Psychonauts?
It could be a warning.
Hey guys, does the Lady Luctopus Casino mean anything to you?
Isn't that where we sent Agent 33?
To investigate suspected delusionist activity?
Agent 33 is 2 days late with her status update.
I'll get the jet.
I'll pack the go case.
I'll stay here and protect the children.
What? Aren't we all going on the mission?
We could use you in tactical command, Agent Forsyth.
And maybe the interns would benefit from...
It's not safe. Not while we have a double agent among us.
I'll take her place. I've heard the buffet there is shocking.
Well, if you reconsider, meet us on the jet pad within the hour.
Can't we just...
No. All of you. To the interns' bay. Now. I've got some training exercises planned today that are both informative and safe.
She's the double agent. I'm calling it. She is her. That is the double agent. I am seriously calling it right now. She's totally the double agent.
TV.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the first one when he took the brains out. And they'd be watching the TV, and they would just be mindless going, TV.
He is my mentor, after all.
Alright, well, I'm good with this for tonight. I'll start back up when I'm ready for Phasophobia with Sonic. Alrighty. Well, Psychonauts 2, very fun. glad it's finally out. Yeah, seriously glad it's finally out. So far, yep, it's a good time. Look forward to streaming it again next week. Which you better believe I'm totally streaming that again next week. And, well, we'll see if I can join Sonic for Phasophobia tonight. But in case it doesn't work, I guess goodbye, just in case. Well, I end it. Thank you so much for watching, and hopefully see you in a few minutes for Phasophobia, but if not, good night. Till next time, or even a half hour from now. Whoa! Yep. Thank you so much.